Okay, we're looking at this beautiful modernized Giuseppe in the foyer of the Santa Maria in Trastevere Church. And yes, we see it represents people of every nation. San Egidio, Egidio is the patron saint. Last time we were here, the Pope was here celebrating their 50th anniversary. And it's a miniature of this church, down to the details. And there's people talking all over, coming, celebrating, carrying their sheep. Mary and Joseph, baby Jesus. And the poor, gathering bags of food to distribute, which is the work of San Egidio. And then we're going up, takes care of the sick. We'll get that over here. Oh, look at this, how beautiful. We got artists. People in wheelchairs. International communities. And there it says, House of Friendship. Welcoming people, taking care of them. Oh my Lord, look at this one. Sempre mangiano questi italiani. They're eating, of course, the beans, the grapes, bread, sausage, prosciutto, the presents over there. Very nice. And more presents coming in here. This lady is sharing bread with the poor. She's sharing a sandwich. Ooh, looks like hot dogs. May not be hot dogs, but it looks like that. Ooh, guy laying down. He's eating. Playing music. So for the case of the Santa Maria in Maggiore. Very pretty. People got luggage. People with migrants. And people greeting them. Celebrating Jesus Christ.